Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, Orkoth got sieged while we were giving the furball the fire fragment, and they did it so efficiently, even though to the point that they managed to kill a few Orkon and capture Lilia in the span of 3 minutes. Well, now we're entering the Varum Barrens to get some well-deserved revenge. It's an opponent. Ooh, they're playing my jam.
Who wants some?
Oh, it's the only thing we have to fight. Lucky us. I stand corrected. Aw, can't attack the tree trunk. Thank you. Okay, so far it looks like it's only capable of spawning hordes of disposable minions.
Hey, Dark!
Too slow.
Ooh, it can do that too.
Special delivery.
I will save the Deimos. I'll hang on to this.
Why not?
Kill all the enemy dogs.
Uh-oh. Dude.
How's that? Next time you're dead.
Last chance. Last chance.
I will save the Deimos.
Aw, not in range. That sucks.
Witness the rage of the lupine.
Damn it!
For fuck's sake, Volk. Sober up, or whatever it is that's your problem.
Charity.
You deserved that.
Prepare to die. Sword of Awakening. My alpha. Who wants some?
My hot blood and my fighting spirit boil and burn. Heated soul.
I'm back.
must be luck.
Oh, we're doing some decent damage. Ooh, my passion's up. Ooh!
Bulk, back me up. Understood. Nice try. Strength teams pride for the Lupine.
Looky here.
Son of a bitch. Oh, it's not passion, it's tension.
We'll crush you.
You don't have to tell me.
Yeah.
Follow my lead.
A decent healing item. System shock. Oh, doesn't do much of anything. Doesn't do actual damage, but this will. So Delma gets the possible last kill bonus. Fine with me.
I wither away in this body. Will I dry up like a fallen flower? The life of a flower is short. Even the most lovely fade in despair.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is it ironic that this is the place where Dark lost his wings, but now we get a new party member out of it? Okay, let's take a look at Camellia's abilities. Okay, so it looks like she's gonna be our white mage for the party. Makes sense, with she is a sage after all. And with age comes wisdom and all that. And sometimes racism. However, regardless of that, it seems we're going to have to go through a filler fight before we can continue, so... And I don't want to subject any of you to that. You could just see Camilla's skills in a non-filler fight in one of the areas we'll be exploring in the next continent, so... I am going to end the video here. This has been UltraGamerJ, signing off. Hoping to see you all in the next video. And please remember to like and subscribe for more content.